Good morning, Palma. These are your daily announcements. Today is the first day of the 3-on-3 junior high basketball tournament. Please check the bracket on Mr. Narayan's door today. We will play 5 games. The teams highlighted in the yellow will play today. If you have any questions, please ask Mr. Narayan. The Palma ASB will meet today during the second half of high school lunch. Please be on time. See you all there. Monday, February 28th, meet with the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, FCA, to learn about our plans to launch a Compass Club here at Palma. We will meet on the patio outside the cafeteria, have pizza. See you there. Attention all junior high students interested in wrestling, sign-ups will be today, tomorrow, and Wednesday after school in the wrestling room. Our first practice will be Monday 3-7 at 3:15 p.m. And congratulations to Misha Lomboy on finishing in 7th place at the CIF State Championships. Misha becomes Palma's wrestling 8th state medalist ever and our first medal since 2008. Congrats, Misha.
Let us bow our heads for prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. In my prayers, Lord, I will not make speeches to you, but learn a relationship with you. I want to express myself and completely listen to you devoutly in Jesus' name and for his sake. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Blessed Emin Rice, live Jesus in our hearts. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Have a great day, chieftains.